There is no more convenient moment for a soldier.
He's taking the heat in defence of his official fucking final moment. But he's not the only person involved.
We will not win until we shake ourselves free. The wretched population about the
matter. The British, American and Afghan troops have begun a new offensive against the
Is it our fault? Not the consequence of foreign governments.
I'm also calling out for